Well, I guess it was back in May 2013, which is about 9 months ago, when I began for the first time to document my entire toy design process. And this project turned out to be a new minifigure series called the Chaos Minis, which was produced by a company called the Loyal Subjects. Anyway, I'm really excited to share this with you, and what you'll see is fairly extensive, from conception to design, packaging, photography, promotion, and really everything in between. So I really hope you enjoy this and maybe get something out of it.